So you've seen those videos on YouTube where magicians get reactions like this. And now you're probably thinking, how can I get those reactions in the real world, in real life? You know, without those camera cuts, budget, paid actors. Well, those are real reactions from real people to my newest effect, Out of the Blue.
Red card.
So what exactly is Out of the Blue? Well, imagine this with me. You take a deck of cards that is half red and half blue, and you hand the blue cards to the spectator. You then show the red cards are all different, and you invite the spectator to select one. So the spectator selects a card. You close the deck, and instantly their card vanishes. You spread the cards face up on the table, and their card is nowhere to be found. Immediately you draw attention to the blue cards they've been holding onto the entire time. They themselves spread through the cards and they find one single red back card in the middle. They turn over that card and it is their chosen card. Okay, so there are lots of cuts and edits in that. That's not what I promised you. So here we go, Out of the Blue. No cuts, no edits, just real life magic.
So basically, as a magician, we end up with loads of old decks of cards lying around.
Right.
And this is an old pack of cards. Literally, I mean, it's stacks of them. My girlfriend. And because of that, I found a deck which was half red and half blue.
Okay.
So in fact, we're going to take the red cards out first. Okay, that's great. And notice how the blue cards are all flowing in the same direction. Can you do me a favour? Hold on to the blue cards for me. Put your other hand on top. Nice and safe. In a minute, I'm going to ask you to choose one of these cards, okay? So if you were to choose this card here, you could choose an eight of clubs. You could choose this card here, you could pick a three of clubs. The choice is yours. In fact, can you do it? So you touch it, any card. That card there, I'm just going to hold it up and show it to you. Can you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
So watch how quick this is. Instantly, your card vanishes. Now, literally, your card disappears completely from the pack. You see it anywhere. This trick is called Out of the Blue. Take off your hand slowly and go through the cards one at a time. And hopefully one card will stand out. What was your card?
Nine of spades.
Turn it over.
All right.
Boom.
No.
Class.
No.
Love it.
No.
Out of the blue.
No.